Quick question, everyone. As you know, I've installed the Dunlop Trailmax Mission tires on my KLR 2022 KLR 650, and I am popping tubes like you won't believe. So,
four so far?
Yeah, four, five now. Granted, two of them were front tubes. They're trying to get me limping back to where I can get them fixed properly. But I'm just curious, is anybody else having this issue with either the KLR 650 or the Dunlop Trailmax missions? So let us know, because I'm very frustrated at this point.